I'd like to know which retard has designed this. Let's have a word.
And that will be soon. Did you guess
it? It's like I've never been on a bloody plane before. It's like I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
Okay, because of the rain here, we can't see anything outside. It's raining quite bad, and we are going now to Cox Bazar from Dhaka. It's a 50 minutes flight. That I can't see outside. I'm just glad our flight isn't delayed. What's the weather like in Cox's Bazar? Did you even check?
Like
it rain? Oh, sugar.
All day.
All day it's gonna rain.
Can I sleep in the hotel?
Yes. Yeah, I can just sleep in it, yeah? What makes you think it's going to be allowed?
Because I was sitting on four seats when I was flying from Silesia to from Dhaka to Silesia.
I don't think it's going to be too bad.
On takeoff, till we get to the height.
Oh, I can see a little bit of outside now.
Advantage of it.
Okay, now I'm going to TomTom Limo. TomTom Leo, we're going to go to our hotel. Number and AC?
Carrier.
No, para the game. What do you want? Something
because it's too hot for
it is.
In theory, we could do that, but because the heat is like that. And we are in our stomach.
Only in London? Okay, this is our transport.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, everybody get in.
First.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, flipping
out,
it's hot as shit in here.
What?
It's hot as shit in here.
Whichever you want to get in. I don't care.
Oh, look at that.
I know. Look at her hair.
They're disgusting.
No, it's like...